الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله عباد الله أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله اعلموا أن الله مع المتقين دي موضوع continue أبو الهمزة الله said ويل لكل همزة لمزة الذي جمع مالا وعدده يحسب أن ماله أخلده كلا لينبذن في الحطمة وما أدراك ما الحطمة نار الله الموقدة التي تطلع على الأفئدة إنها عليهم مؤصدة في عمد ممددة ويل لكل همزة لمزة الله said in the Quran punishment for every backbiter, for every slanderer, for every gossiper. Who is he? Who are they? الذي جمع ماله وعدده. It is someone who collected the money. وعدده and count his money. Looking down people. الذي جمع ماله وعدده. A person who collected his money and proud of himself and underestimate other people. الَّذِي جَمَعَ مَالًا وَعَدَّدَ. Someone who collected the money and refused to give a zakah and refused to give to the needy, to al-masakeen. Al-Rasul said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ما من يوم يصبح العباد فيه إلا ملكان ينزلان فيقول أحدهما اللهم أعطي منفقا خلفا ويقول الآخر اللهم أعطي ممسكا تلفا. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he said, there are not any days that human being wake up in that day and start a new day till Allah will reveal, Allah will send down two angels. It means every morning Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala send down two angels. What they say? They come every day and make dua, special dua for the believers and curse upon other people. فَيَقُولُ أَحَدُهُمَا, one of them said, اللَّهُمَّ أَعْطِ مُنْفِقًا خَرَفًا. Oh my God, oh Allah, give someone who spends for the sake of Allah, someone who gives for the needy, someone who supports his father, his mom, his uncle, his sister, someone who feed the poor, someone who stand for sake of Allah. Allah give him replacement. Allah give him blessing. Allah give him light. Allah give him more and more. وَيَقُولُ الْآخَرُ, the second one said, اللَّهُمَّ أَعْطِ مُمْسِكًا تَلَفًا. The one who hold his money and refuse to spend and refuse to help, to support, Allah destroy his money, take his money away. Allah said, tabaraka wa ta'ala, وَالَّذِينَ يَكْنِزُونَ الذَّهَبَ وَالْفِضَّةَ وَلَا يُنْفِقُونَهَا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَلَا يُنْفِقُونَهَا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
يوم يحمى عليها في نار جهنم فتكوى يوم يحمى عليها في نار جهنم يوم يحمى عليها في نار جهنم فتكوى بها جباههم وذنوبهم وظهورهم هذا ما كنزتم لأنفسكم فذوقوا ما كنتم تكنزون.
Allah said in the Quran, those who save their money, والذين يكنزون الذهب والفضة, those who save the money, those who save the gold, silver, they refuse to give zakat, they refuse to give to the needers.
ولا ينفقونها في سبيل الله.
They don't spend it for sake of Allah.
فبشرهم بعذاب أليم.
Give them the news of the punishment. Give them the news that punishment of Allah waiting for them.
فبشرهم بعذاب أليم.
عذاب أليم waiting for them. This money that you refuse to give as zakat, this money that you neglect the poor and masakin, your parents, your uncles, your sisters, your brothers, this money,
يوم يحمى عليها في نار جهنم فتكوى بها جباههم وجنوبهم وظهورهم.
Day of Qiyamah, this money will be heated. This money will be heated. They will heat up this money in the hellfire. This gold, this silver, any kind of money.
فَتُقْوَى بِهَا جِبَاهُمْ وَجُنُوبُهُمْ وَظُهُورُهُمْ.
And they will burn their face, their side, their back. They will iron their faces, their side, their back. Allah will punish them. Allah will punish them.
هذا ما كنزتم لأنفسكم.
This is what you save. You refuse to give it to the needer.
فذوقوا ما كنتم تكنزون.
Test what you save and refuse to support Allah.
كل مال
لا تؤدى زكاته فهو كنز. Any kind of money they don't give a zakat from, this money, that's kanz, is worse money, is dirty money, is not a good money. No. ما نقصت صدقة من مال. صدقة cannot reduce your money. No. صدقة cannot decrease your money. صدقة always increase and increase.
ماذا الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا فيضاعفه له وله أجر.
This is Allah تبارك وتعالى. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين فاستغفروا إنه هو التواب الرحيم. The ayah continued. Allah said in another surah,
وَيُطَعِمُونَ الطَّعَامَ عَلَىٰ حُبِّهِ مِسْكِينًا وَيَتِيمًا وَأَسِيرًا إِنَّمَا نُطَعِمُكُمْ لِوَجْهِ اللَّهِ لا نريد منكم جزاء ولا شكورا.
ويطعمون الطعام على حبه. They feed the poor, they give them the food al-masakin ala hubbihi ay ala hubbihim iya. They food that they wanted, themselves they wanted, the money that they wanted, but they still feeding the poor and give it to the poor and forbid themselves.
ويطعمون الطعام على حبه مسكينا.
They feed المساكين.
ويتيما
and يتيم.
وأسيرا and captured. What they said? إنما نطعمكم لوجه الله لا نريد منكم جزاء ولا شكورا.
They say, why feeding the poor? إِنَّمَا نُطْعِمُكُمْ لِوَجْهِ اللَّهِ. We're feeding you for the sake of Allah. We're giving to you for the sake of Allah. We're helping you for the sake of Allah.
My brother, this as-sadaqa, or this as-zakat al-wajiba, تُؤْخَذُ مِنَ الْأَغْنِيَاءِ إِلَى الْفُقَرَاءِ. You should start it with your family members, those who are close to you, those who are near you, your brothers, your sisters, your uncles, your in-laws. But you cannot give a zakat to your wife, no. Because if you give zakat to your wife, it's like you the one who giving you zakat. You cannot give a zakat to your dad, to your mom. You give it to your dad, to your mom, to your son. You even your own zakat, you benefiting from that. وَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَى حَقَّهُ وَالْمِسْكِينَ وَابْنَ السَّبِيلِ وَلَا تُبَذِّرْ تَبْذِيرًا إِنَّ الْمُبَذِّرِينَ كَانُوا إِخْوَانَ الشَّيَاطِينِ وَكَانَ الشَّيْطَانُ لِرَبِّهِ كَفُورًا.
The family members, those who close to you, give them their right and scheme.
In another ayah, Allah said, إنما الصدقات للفقراء والمساكين والعاملين عليها والمؤلفة قلوبهم وفي الرقاب والغارمين وفي سبيل الله وابن السبيل فريضة من الله والله عليم حكيم.
إنما الصدقات للفقراء. They say, oh Sheikh, the tax return. Some ulama said, if you receive your tax return, you don't give a zakat from this tax return. You have to wait to next year. If you save some, and then you give a zakat. If you don't save it, no zakat upon you. That's what they say. But my brother, that's not right. This tax return is your money.
They taken from your paycheck. Each paycheck, they take some and save it. And then they're going to give it to you back. Either they give you all or not. That's your money. That's your money, my brother, sister. If you take your tax return, my brother, you want to be saved, give zakat. Give zakat right away.
How much is that? Each 1,000, my brother, $25. That's nothing. 2,000, $50. 4,000, $100.
We ask Allah al-Iman wa al-Taqwa. We should give a zakah. إِنَّمَا الصَّدَقَاتُ لِلْفُقَرَاءِ.
Allah said, indeed, a sadaqah, zakat, للفقراء. Allah has mentioned name of 8 categories of people, different people. Zakat should be given to those people.
If you leave those people and give it to other people, someone else.
Maningo people said, Ika kolebi ibu uye. Allah don't need it.
إنما الصدقة للفقراء. The sadaqa is for the fuqara. Poor. He don't have nothing to eat.
إنما الصدقة للفقراء.
He don't have a dress.
إنما الصدقة للفقراء.
The homeless. As zakat should be given to them. Number one.
إنما الصدقة للفقراء.
Here or Africa.
Anywhere.
Fakir. هو أولى به. He deserves a zakat.
والمساكين.
The second category.
والمساكين. مسكين.
He deserves a zakat. Who is a مسكين? He may be someone who's working. He receives paycheck, but his money is not enough for him. He got big responsibility. He's struggling. We should help him and give him a zakat.
وَالْعَامِلِينَ عَلَيْهَا.
And those who collecting zakat money, they go to the village. Employees for the zakat, they go to the city, to the village to collect zakat money. We should give them.
وَالْمُعَلَّفَةِ قُلُوبُهُمْ.
Who are them? مُعَلَّفَةِ قُلُوبُهُمْ. The leader of kufar. That can be the senator, governor,
since they're protecting the believers, supporting the believers, helping the believers. Allah told us to give them a zakat.
They may become Muslim. They may continue to protect the believers.
وَفِي الرِّقَابِ.
The captors, the slaves.
وَالْغَارِمِينَ.
Those who are in debt, they should pay death to people who should help them, help them.
وَفِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
And those who in the way of Allah. Al-ulama, al-du'a. Those who call it to Allah. Those who teach him. Those who call in the prayers. Those who do it for sake of Allah. وَبِنِ السَّبِيلِ. And they travel. فَرِيضَةً مِنَ اللَّهِ. This is obligatory from Allah. If you leave these categories and spend your zakat in another way, you have to do it again. We ask Allah al-Iman wa taqwa. Allahumma rabbana inna nas'aluka imana wa nas'aluka taqwa. La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inna kunna min al-zalimin. Allahumma rabbana a'izza al-Islam wa al-Muslimin wa ansur al-Islam wa al-Muslimin. Allahumma rabbana إنا نسألك إيمانا يباشر قلوبنا ويقينا صادقا حتى نعلم أنه لا يصيبنا إلا ما قد كتبت علينا. To remind you, next Friday is going to be a different time from 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 1:25, everything. Okay, try to come early, inshallah. May Allah answer for prayers. 1 o'clock, khutbah starts, inshallah, next Friday. So.
الله لا إله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. خير الصلاة خير الفلاة قد قامت صلاة قد قامت صلاة. الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
آمين.
سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى.
الله الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية وجوه يومئذ خاشعة عاملة ناصرة تصلى نارا حامية تسقى من عين آنية ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا يغني من جوع وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية فيها عين جارية فيها سرر مرفوعة وأكواب موضوعة ونمارق مصفوفة وزرابي مبثوثة أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت وإلى السماء كيف رفعت وإلى الجبال كيف نصبت وإلى الأرض كيف سطحت فذكر إنما أنت مذكر لست عليهم بمسيطر إلا من تولى علينا حسابهم. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
في سبيل 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 الله من كان لله كان
في سبيل الله.